The duties of a lift director are addressed in a couple of situations in the new OSHA regulation, and it assembly and disassembly and multiple crane lifts are talked about in the new OSHA standards for a lift director. The definition of a lift director is given in the ANSI standard in the B30.5 and in the new P as in Paul 30 standard that takes effect January 1st, 2015. For more information, go to simcrane.com.